Top 10 of the most dangerous tribes that you do not want to meet. Can you imagine that in the 21st century, there are still people living primitively in the deep jungle? Yes, it's true and amazing. More than 100 tribes in the world do not want to have contact with the modern world. Some are scared of the upcoming, while others may not understand that more modern society exists. In this video, we will present you with the most dangerous tribes that you do not want to meet. Take your seat, get a drink, and stay with us in the next minutes. 10. Moken Tribe. They are nomadic people who spend most of their lives in wooden boats, which are also their houses. These people are mostly fishermen who live in the Mergui Archipelago, located between Burma and Thailand. Their population is around 2,000 but decreasing in the last years due to the food supply as people pollute the waters and make it even harder for Moken people to find food. They are not so aggressive as other tribes, but they will use spears and other weapons if feel threatened. The good thing is that they prefer to stay in the water and can be rarely seen on land. 9. Yaifo Tribe. A little is known about this tribe. The tribesmen prefer to not maintain contact with the outside world, but the first contact with them was made in 1988 by Benedict Allen, a British adventurist, who was greeted with bows and arrows. The tribe is located in the East Sepik province of Papua New Guinea. The most unique thing about them is that they are capable of running between trees without losing their balance. The Yaifo tribe is listed by the International Fund of Agricultural Development. 8. Korowai Tribe. Located in New Guinea, this tribe remains hidden until 1974. Its population is around 3,000. The tribesmen believe that they are the only people that exist in the world, and they tend to believe that the other white people are demons or possessed by demons. They live in treehouses, located 140 feet high in the air, to avoid other rival tribes that surround their village. The most famous story about this tribe is closely related to the death of Michael Rockefeller. His boat sank and he believed that he could reach the shore, but this would be the last time the heir of the enormous Rockefeller fortune was seen alive. 7. Suri Tribe. Suri Tribe is not like the other ones in our video. It is a modern age tribe located in Ethiopia that came to their present territory 200 years ago. The population is close to 200,000 and rises every year. On the one hand, this tribe is probably the most dangerous tribe to outsiders because they use automatic firearms to protect themselves, captured during the Sudanese Civil War. On the other hand, they are good farmers that agriculture the land and raise livestock, including cattle and goats. Piercing lips and lobes are part of their interesting culture. 6. Korobu Tribe. Korobu people are an indigenous people of Brazil, located in the western Amazon basin. The first peaceful contact with this tribe was made in 1972, ended with the death of 7 civil servants who tried to establish relations with them. The tribe is split into 2 groups, a small one that includes around 25 with a women leader called Maya, and a big one that estimates have around 150 members. The small group has frequent interaction with the world outside. The larger group also calls themselves Dislala, which referred to the Portuguese word caceteros, meaning clubbers, because their main hunting and war weapon is a club with poison darts on the top of it. 5. Mashco-Piro Tribe. Another uncontacted and little-known tribe that inhabit the remote regions of the Amazon rainforest. Most of the tribe was slaughtered by the private army of Carlos Fitzcarrald in 1894, but in the last decade, there is a significant rise of the population up to 600 members. The tribe has been contacting outsiders more frequently due to low supplies of food. But the Peruvian government has banned any contact with the tribe. 4. Ayoreo-Totobiegosode. The Ayoreo-Totobiegosode tribe is part of a bigger group called Ayoreo. It is the only tribe in that group that wants to remain uncontacted. They live close to the border of Bolivia and Paraguay with a population of around 600 to 700 people, split into 6 to 7 groups. Most of their land has been sold already to cattle ranches, which has started destroying the forest. Since 1969, many have been forced out of their forest, which is the fastest rate of deforestation in the world. Nowadays, some of them work as exploited laborers on the cattle ranches. 3. Mursi Tribe. Mursi Tribe belongs to Sirmaik ethnic group in Ethiopia. It's a kind of modern tribe which trade cow for machine guns, but still primitive and very dangerous one. All men are warriors, very aggressive, and do not like verbal communication, and their motto is, "It's better to die than live without killing." The population of Mursi people is believed to be around 13,000 and rises every year. They believe that their male babies are born as mighty warriors, and if someone dies in a battle, that person should be worshipped forever. An interesting fact about this tribe is that it's probably the drunkest tribe in the world. Most of the population is always drunk. 2. Fleicheros Tribe. Another tribe that a little is known about it. With a small population of less than 100, they live along the Javari River in Brazil. Their name means the ones who throw arrows. This tribe became famous in 2017 when two gold miners were attacked by them. All of the 10 Fleicheros were killed, cut up into little pieces, and thrown into the river. The gold miners might have gotten away, but they had gone to a bar and started talking about what they had done and how much gold they are going to find. Not long after, the Brazilian police started an investigation. 1. Sentinelese Tribe. One of the oldest tribe that still exists and probably the most dangerous tribe in the world. The Sentinelese tribe is located in the Bay of Bengal in India. The exact population is still unknown, but some sources estimate ranging between 50 and 200. They are indigenous people who have lived in isolation for 60,000 years. The first official contact with the tribe was made in the late summer of 1867. Even though it's a small and not well-equipped tribe, the Indian government prohibited travel within 5.6 kilometers, due to safety reasons, in 1956. People of which tribe would you like to meet in person? Let us know in the comments down below. If you enjoy the video, please make sure that you gave it a thumbs up. For more interesting top 10, subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell, so you will not miss any new upload. See you in the next video.